In this video, I will show you how to clean foggy car headlights with a mixture of vinegar, baking soda and water, and an old ugly sock that you don't like. So you take your mixture and you spray your headlight. Then you take your old ugly sock that you don't even like or care about, and then you just wipe in circles until you achieve desired results. And your lights are shinier and not foggy. And this should prepare your car for the winter. Do this on all of your headlights. This is actually safer for your paint. If you use the ones at the store that have like all these weird chemicals, you might take the paint off your car. But this is better for your car. And you just continue scrubbing in circular motion. And this should help. So there, now this light is shiny compared to this one that's still foggy. So see, it works. Thank you for watching. I hope that was helpful.